The end of December and the January were very dark, grey and rainy. Today, I feel like I can feel spring for the first time this year. For repotting, I use soil I brought from Metana, a small volcanic peninsula in Greece. Because it's a volcanic island, I'm hoping for a lot of minerals. I also brought this little plant from Metana. The leaves have withered, but I guess the plant is still alive. Thank you. to continue my current knitting project. It's my first piece. I'm going to knit a scarf. After a very exciting year, 2022, full of adventures, experiences, new impressions, I really enjoy the peace that just manual work creates in me. I think that this allows me to arrive at the moment and at the same time to be able to create something great and new that I love. Time seems to go by more slowly in a world where everything has to be so fast.